Is the GR Yaris the best car you can buy at the moment?